Fireside. Light this bitch up.
Welcome back to my second Call of Duty gameplay that I'm uploading to YouTube. The first one I uploaded doesn't really show me, like it doesn't really show like how I play. And I really want a gameplay that actually shows like my skill. But when I get frustrated, when I get mad, or if I get like overwhelmed, I do bad. When I go to play this, just playing Call of Duty just for fun, I do amazing. But when I'm recording, it's like, you thought. So I'm trying to change that. So yeah, hopefully you guys will see this video. And if you don't, I didn't do too hot. So let's get into it. Also, I have not really been playing it lately. I mean, I played it a couple of days ago, but I don't know this map. Oh. So far, we are not lagging. I live. I stand. Look at my girl. Look at the passery. Look at the ring. Okay, I'm not lagging. The graphics better. Oh no! I couldn't remember how to run. I guess I thought Krauss was running. I'm not going now.
Enemy sniper shooting.
Uh-oh. I love how I just died off rip. We haven't even really gotten into it and I'm just like dead. Whoa. Okay, so I use my bomb to see if I hit anybody. If I hit you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, guy. Hey, guys. Hey. Hey, girl, hey. Also, I very so rarely talk on the mic, just to let you know. I hate getting harassed by guys, and I played in the era where girls always got harassed by guys. Get away from it! Oh. You see, that's what we call being a ninja. Oh, man. I literally don't know what's happening. What in the world was that? Oh man. I almost had him. Almost had him. Don't be abrupt, Sarah. I have this nasty habit of getting mad and just running into the business. I don't know what he has, but it seems to be... I skipped it. I shouldn't have skipped it. I don't know what he's using, but it's really annoying. If you see this guy, you've successfully annoyed the living daylights out of him. See that? I didn't know where or what I was shooting, but I didn't give up. What are we? A Power Ranger? What was that? Okay. If my videos do well and you guys want me to like talk on the microphone, I will. Just because I know I have a channel backing me up, but I can't deal with the Okay, we dazed. Ah!
Okay, somebody's aim kind of sucks. Oh, they got me. Oh, I'm so messed up right now. Point blank. My brother said I got this habit of doing what you're witnessing right now. What is happening? I didn't mean to use my tactical. Oh wow, that was right on me. Are they just running around together? Okay.
Wow.
This is crazy. Where did that come from? Are we? Oh. We're losing bad. Oh! Oh! I hate. Oh my god! I think I'm running away from them. I'm even. There's nothing worse than being even. Oh. Nice. Oh. I really want to quit, but I'm not going to because. That game ended with a lot of nonsense. So, and let's get into it. Oh, we in Central America. I think I don't like this map. Is this the map I don't like? Yep. So, I'm playing around with a new screen recorder. So I'm sorry if the quality is low. But it's working on my computer, so beggars can't be choosers. That's my philosophy. I think I'm like, I hear it going down. So when I'm playing, I run the perimeter of the map. It's kind of how my brother showed me how to play. So I can't help it. And I'm pretty cautious usually when I go into buildings. Just usually, maybe not every time, but. Is there just like nobody here? Oh, sir. Okay. So everybody was there. Save me just now? Thanks, guy.
Drop somebody mine down.
Dang.
I gotta stop doing that thing where I like move the cursor when I'm shooting. I don't know why I do that, but it's ruining me every time. I was like, where is he? Dang. Also, sometimes I feel like my camera speed is too slow for me, but I'm borderline afraid to, what do you call it? Is there another way out? I'm gonna go. Did you see me count them down? This is called grooming. This is how you groom your teammates. I don't know why I thought aimlessly shooting was gonna work. I've learned time and time again and it doesn't work. But I continue to try. I'm like, this time for sure, if I just shoot, it'll get him. Oh, they got so lucky. Right, get them kill streaks. Y'all thought you were gonna have spy planes. See how I pulled up my teammates. Is that? Okay, I don't know. They're dead now. This time I'm on the winning team and it feels good. Also, I'm sorry if I don't always react. I don't know why I'm so like monotoned when I'm playing this, but I mean, I've been telling everybody for years now that I'm a G. Oh no. I saw something get thrown and I was like, what is that? I can't talk and play at the same time. I'm just gonna try it. Ooh. Ah! 8 and 7. This way is not smart, but whatever. Oh, okay. Teamwork makes a dream work. I don't know this person.
Enemy RCXD detected.
Ignore that. There's an RC. RCs, y'all. Okay, good, it found somebody. RCs also stress me out because, oh. Go back. Oh. I'm just like, at what point did I switch my gun? Why does this keep happening? I guess I'm accidentally pressing F when I'm trying to press D. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Randomly. Just, it's in bursts when I play this game well. pantry turret. I think I'll put it there. Oh, we only need 10 more kills. Which will probably happen pretty quickly. Ah, dang. I shouldn't have let that happen. Oh. Dang! I guess he saw the like puff, puff, puff. 22 and 12.
Mission parameters green across the board.
I did, but oh, it's me! Okay, I might post this one. Since I was the best play. Ha! I mean, in my opinion, I didn't do that hot. I was 22 and 12, which is frankly BS. Yeah. Okay, well, that's all the time I have to play. No. That's all the time I have to play a couple of games. Hopefully I'll upload more gameplay. I only did 3 games. I don't know if y'all are gonna see all 3. But yeah. Tune into my channel, subscribe, like, comment, let me know how you feel. And more content coming soon.